It is about engagement. It is about collaboration. It's about partnering to help students then achieve their best. So that beyond the technical, beyond the core academic, we can also have conversations and dialogue to get the best outcome for the education you'll get at UQ. Hi, I'm Ron. I'm an associate professor here at the University of Queensland, and I teach environmental science and marine science. Well, teaching for me is really my chance, if you like, to pass on what I've learnt, but also because I can see a future that's full of change. I can see a future where there are all sorts of issues that we're going to have to solve collectively and individually. And so I hope through my teaching that I can help students at UQ to really participate in that in an effective manner. Sometimes I'm asked, why do I keep coming to work? I come to work because I believe in us. I believe that the future is with students. Hang on. This is getting emotional for me. Well, I've seen across the world many situations where people are starving, people don't have the resources, people struggle just to meet their daily needs. I have a passion to try and help these emerging young students to help make a difference. There is a lot of work to be done if we really want to be sustainable. So by coming to work, I feel like I'm actually contributing to that by helping to train the generation that we can affect and bring about that change. And that is my primary driver. When people who I've taught directly have come back to me years later and they've said things like, you know that class that you ran? I've applied that for the last 10 years of my career and it has fundamentally given me an advantage. And that you can't pay for. That is something I feel very proud about.